out of all the things you do in life, there's that 1 minute that you feel like you're the most important thing in the world because everybody's watching you.
I was a great jockey for a little while.
How you doing, Jax?
I'm doing real good. I'm feeling good.
Just tell me what's going on.
It's just wear and tear.
You've done some damage. You need to get yourself to a doctor.
You are a doctor.
I'm a horse doctor.
You seen that new kid been training at Jerry's barn? Yeah, he can ride. Coming across the stress. That's right. Let him feel it. I'm gonna push back. I'm gonna push back, push back, push back. You know, when you get older, you start to realize, you know, you and your body, they just ain't the same. Look, I know I'm not in the same shape as these young cats, but I still got a good couple years left in me.
We've come this far together, right?
Yeah.
You can just have a little quickie. I mean, just a dance.
I might be a little worse shape than what I thought.
I saw this photo and I thought, what if I could be somebody like that?
I'm sure you got wind of my winnings and came to some conclusion, but you know, by the time your earnings get carved up, there's not a whole lot left for the jockey. There ain't no better world. There's just this one.